I got for you for your Florida trip. Crazy Shirts was closing them out. I got a dozen for a buck. I saved a fortune. Look at that. Hey. Oh.
Number one dad. Yeah. Ooh, and it's a medium. Yeah. Perfect.
Hey. Hey. You ready?
Almost.
Okay, so look, when you're in Florida, can my cigar guy drop off some Cubans for me at your parents' house?
Kramer, I'm helping my parents move into their new condo. I'm gonna be busy.
Oh, come on, man. Help a brother out.
All right. Yeah.
I owe you one.
We're even.
Jerry Seinfeld, please.
Ah, you must be Kramer's guys. Come on in. You got the cigars?
What cigars?
Kramer said I was supposed to bring him back some Cubans.
We are the Cubans.
Yeah, hello, Jerry's place.
They're real Cubans? They're human beings from Cuba?
I said Cubans. What did you think I meant?
Cigars?
Jerry, Cuban cigars are illegal in this country.
That's why I got these guys.
You're making your own cigars now?
Yeah, I got investors all lined up.
Hold on a second. Hi, Dad.
Who are they?
They're Cuban cigar rollers.
Don't tell your mother.
What is that bubbling sound? Are you making your tomato sauce?
Yeah, hot and spicy.
You're not wearing a shirt, are you?
Yes, I am.
What color is it?
Damn it. I just picked up the Cubans at the bus station.
What's going on? What?
They're not real Cubans. They're Dominicans.
So?
So, Jerry, if my investors don't get Cubans, the whole deal's off.
What's the difference?
Jerry, once you've had real Cubans, there's just nothing else like it.
We're talking about people, right?
Yes, yes. The quality, the texture, the intoxicating aroma. These guys don't have it.
I thought they smelled pretty nice.
Jerry, your palate's unrefined.
Is not.
Is too.
Is not.
Is too.
I'm not having this conversation.
I too.
Am not.
I too.
Am not. I too.
All right, partner. Let's get down to business.
Okay, well, I'll get the Cubans. Yeah, they're right out here. Here they are. They're Cubans. Real Cubans.
You wouldn't be trying to sell old Earl Hafler Dominicans and a Cuban wrapper now, would you?
Oh, come on. Look at these boys. If they're any more Cuban, Castro would have smoked them himself.
We're talking about people, right?
I think so.
I thought he quit smoking cigars.
Well, yeah, but they also rolled for his brother, Dennis.
Dennis Castro.
Dwayne.
Get the hell out of my office.
What? Hey, Jerry.
You cold? Something wrong with your chest? Where?
No, don't look. Over there. The Dominicans.
Aren't they supposed to be rolling cigars?
Well, it didn't quite work out, and now I've got nothing for them to do.
So?
So I taught them all about Cuba, and they really took to it. You know, Marxism, the workers' revolution, the clothing.
Boy, they seem pretty angry about something.
Yeah, I'm a little worried. When there's no work and the people get restless, who do you think they come after? The presidente. These Dominicans really know their way around a crepe. Look at that. Looks like they're rolling a double Corona. Just a cigar made out of Bisquick, huh, Guillermo?
I'm very happy with George. I'm sorry, Neil. It's over. Come on, let's just eat our crepes.
Why are the crepes spraying?
Dominicans are rolling them too tight. Well, that's why you gotta get real Cubans.